Here's an interesting fact about Donnie Brasco. Originally, Chaz Palminteri was supposed to play the part of Sonny Black. He declined because he was directing a movie he wrote and heavily regrets not taking the role since it's one of his favorite movies. Personally, I think he would have killed it in that role. Now, ain't that interesting?
I'll eat your fucking balls for breakfast, you understand me? Every fucking one of you. This is life and death. Not a fucking game, Donnie. This is my say-so.